I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. This cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Some kind of carving up there.
Thank you.